What's up, everybody? This is Sonic Rider Legend, and this is yet another of the fantastic video I have for all of you today. So, I'm a Crash Bandicoot 4, it's about time playthrough continues from here with all the games. I'm currently sorting what I did for lunch and shipping error for my first attempts at relics, and one was Sapphire and one was Gold. But, at least I was able to do out for lunch on my first try through for a relic. I usually take so many deaths before getting a relic for a level. But I'll just move on now to Stowing Away, and maybe Crash Landed, which probably may not be public again this video. That's a really hard one. I bet that the platinum relics are going to be a lot easier to get when I get triple spin. say about between a sapphire and gold? Missing crates while being on top of that creature. Wish me luck, everybody. Please wish me luck. It'll definitely help me be able to be able to tackle the rest of this game more well. All the support is really appreciated. definitely a sapphire this way. Unless it's cool. Sapphire. I was going real slow on that one. Oh well. Oh no. Okay. I actually got gold there. I barely did a spinning trick. Okay. I guess I'll take that for now. I guess Crash Landed wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be in terms of trying to attempt for a relic. So I guess that takes care of stowing away and Crash Landed in this video. I think I have it hasn't been really that long. Maybe I might be able to throw in and get another level. But Food Run is the next one to try to get a relic now. There will be backtracking to get the gold relics that I got so far, as well as the sapphire ones, to turn to be a platinum once I get the triple spin after defeating Cortex in the final story boss battle. Of course, you're wondering why I haven't bothered to do it yet. It's because I want to wait until if I can reach 100% somehow before doing the last story boss battle, and then it might play the epilogue after finishing the boss battle after that. I'm not so sure if that's actually possible to happen. I actually managed to get 3 levels for time relic attempts in these, and that's the first one too. Yeah, that's great. And they were all gold results. Stowing Away, as well as Crash Landed and Food Run are taken care of for now until backtracking for platinum relics. In this video, video now is definitely fine to be done here. Thank you for watching me get those relics on those relics.